Real Madrid is prepared to trade players in order to earn finances and make place for Chelsea contract snub Antonio Rudiger. Real Madrid are willing to trade players in order to raise finances and make way for Antonio Rudiger, who is expected to join them on a free transfer from Chelsea. Since his £29 million move from Rome in 2017, Germany international Rudiger has been a staple in Chelsea's team, helping the Blues win the Champions League and FA Cup. Chelsea and Thomas Tuchel want Rudiger to extend his contract at Stamford Bridge, but the 28-year-old is dragging his feet. His current agreement expires next summer. In January, Rudiger will be free to negotiate terms with a new club, with Bayern Munich and Paris Saint-Germain being linked with a transfer for the defender. Real Madrid have joined the fight to recruit Rudiger, according to Spanish source AS, with manager Carlo Ancelotti, who returned to the Bernabeu last summer, a major admirer. Both Rafael Varane and Sergio Ramos just left Real Madrid, and Ancelotti is looking to bolster his centre-back options, with Rudiger now one of the club's primary objectives. Rudiger is rumoured to be interested in joining La Liga heavyweights Real Madrid, who are claimed to be willing to pay him a substantial £200,000 a week wage. According to AS, Real Madrid will sell a number of major names at the end of the season, with the upcoming departures of Gareth Bale, Isco, and Marcelo likely to raise finances and make place for a few new signings, notably Rudiger. Eden Hazard, Rudiger's former Chelsea teammate, is also poised to leave Madrid after a disappointing three-year stay at the Bernabeu. "The most important thing is that I feel happy here," Rudiger said last week when asked about the uncertainty around his future. "I believe that if people look at it, they would see that I am content. I spoke with the club about the contract situation. This isn't meant for anyone's ears. It was exactly how I predicted it would be after the Euros, there would be discussions. Marina Granovskaya, a Chelsea director, and my agency had a conversation. We are in the circumstance we're in right now, and I'm not involved in any of the speculation. This does not occur to me. I'm concentrating on what I'm doing because it's why I get up in the morning." Didi Hamann, a former Liverpool and Germany midfielder, believes Rudiger will stay at Chelsea despite reports linking him with a move away from Stamford Bridge.